Hi, I'm making this short video here in Mysuru. I was here for a talk on Netaji and Shastriji yesterday. Well, this is about the forthcoming book by me and Chandrachur Ghose on the so-called Gumnami Baba. Well, of course, I'm aware people are expecting a lot. Of course, and you'll get not many things in this book when it comes out. Essentially, there are three obstacles as I look at it. There are three obstacles in... there are three reasons why most of the people in our country are not willing to digest the idea of Gumnami Baba's Netaji Subhas Bose. These are, to my mind, nobody has thus far been able to explain in a single line, so to speak, the reason why this man didn't come out if he was Netaji. So find it absolutely, mind-boggling, incredible, and totally unbelievable that Subhas Bose should be alive and should be living in UP, and yet he should not resurface for 30 odd years. So the first hurdle is, unless we find an answer to the vital question, why, if he was Netaji, he didn't come out. So that question we are answering, Chandrachur and I are answering the question in our book. The second question, which is boggling everybody's mind and they don't find answer to it, why was there was a negative finding in the DNA test? I have countered it to an extent, and all those who read my book, they probably will understand. So, but anyhow, we need to do it properly. There's something more requires to be added to demonstrate that the DNA test performed on the teeth presumed to be of Bhagwanji's, I have to show that you can't go by that piece of evidence as it was. And third, most important, also this is also relevant, why Gumnami Baba, if he was Netaji, he did not connect with his own family members. Again, those who have read my previous books, they probably would be aware that there is an indication, there are hints that he was in touch with his family, but we need to go beyond that. We need to provide more evidence, because we have several members of Netaji's family openly talking against this particular angle. And as I understand, they are telling lies, white lies. So we will, in this book, expose. The family was probably aware, and whatever they are saying cannot be taken on face value. So once we have, tackled these three obstacles, I think then the country would be ready, finally, after so many years, to discuss this issue of Bhagwanji or Gumnami Baba, who we think was Subhas Bose,